The 30-year-old Casemiro apologized to his boxing idol and his family for whatever he told them in the past as he hopes to move forward and start training for their supposed title unification fight before the end of the year. Sinabi ko sa asawa mo, Rachel, na pasensya na kung yung mga kasama ko may nagawang mali. Kaya tudukan na natin. Tapusin na natin yun. Sumagot ako sa interview ngayon para sa darating na laban, said Casemiro. Pasensya na sa mga nagawa namin para matuloy na yung laban natin. So let's go. Tunayre accepted the apology, saying, Okay ako dun. The two boxing champions faced each other for the very first time to settle the issue between them in Paucast Sports on Tuesday. Casemiro insists, though, he has yet to see or even receive the latest fight contract which the camp of Donaire said had already been forwarded to his promoter MP Promotions. Wala pa akong nakita o nabasang kontrata, said the WBO bantamweight champion. Claiming MP Promotions President Sean Gibbins has yet to get in contact with him. Baka hinuhold nila. Hindi ko alam, added Cuadro Alas. Kasi hindi pa rin tumawag sa akin si Sean kung matuloy yung laban o hindi. Hindi pa sila kumontak sa amin. Donaire, 38, and holder of the WBC 118 POW belt, said the issue is with Casemiro's camp and not with them. So sa inyong issue yun ni Sean and sa kampo mo. Kasi sinabi sa akin ng promoter ko Richard Schaefer, binigay na sa inyo, he said. The two were calendared to fight in a historic unification bout pitting two Filipinos last August 14. But was later torpedoed when Donaire decided to cancel the bout due to issues pertaining to drug testing and the trash-taking and antics Casemiro and his team did to the wife and family of the Filipino Flash. Casemiro said his piece by saying sorry for everything he did in the hopes of finally putting the fight by the second week of December. In the end, both Filipino world champions praised each other for their skills and talent. Dati bata pa ako, idol ko talaga itong si Donaire. Kasi mabilis siya. Tiyaka gusto ko talaga yung left hook niya, he said. May difference kami ng left hook niya. Yung left hook ko mabagal, pero mabigat. Yung kanya left hook, mabilis. For his part, Donaire acknowledged Casemiro's power. Ang nasa kanya ay lakas. Sinabi niya mabigat yung suntok niya. Yun ang nasa kanya, sabi ni Donaire. At saka yung buhok niya, sabi ni Donaire sabay tawa. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha.